Noddle, Noddle, what's good, yeah. Man? Holla at your boy, man. What up?
Man, we're just looking for some snacks, you know.
I'm going to tell you right now, man.
Uh-huh.
I've been doing food reviews for so long.
That's true.
Rocking my boy C-Snacks, the snack king of YouTube, man. What you think about that dude?
Man, C-Snacks is the king of snacks, man. This is for him right here.
Yeah.
You know?
Now let's talk about it.
I've been in this game for years. It turned me to a savage. Invite me to your house. All I care is where the snacks is.
Bought so many snacks, I gotta write it on my taxes.
Real snack head, I got crumbs on my mattress.
But I got commandments to never forget. I recommend a crack a coke and do the step by step.
Oh yes, this is how it goes overall like a onesie. Trust me, this is from the master of the munchies.
Rule number one when it comes to the snacks.
What?
In your crib, at your home, have your cabinet packed.
I'm talking okay. Top to bottom, have them all so stacked.
Then when you open up the door, then they all collapse.
So, rule number two, hey, cheat day is every day. Spend cake on cake the second that you're getting paid.
Try a couple lemon flavored snacks with some lemonade.
That's how I prefer to get my vitamin C anyway.
Rule number three should be one, to be honest. Always have a snack that can fit up in your pockets.
It's your nuts if you don't.
Payday cashews.
Don't get it confused, man, a power bar counts too.
Rule number four, what's a snack without a drink?
Nothing.
Make sure to pair them up like a Bluetooth sync. If I'm eating something salty, I need the soda army.
Oh, you want some? Well, there's no more. I'm sorry.
Rule number five, don't eat chips in a quiet place.
Why? Cause your friends will come swarming like a quiet place. Oh, is that the new flavor? That's something I gotta taste.
I'ma say this nicely. Get the hell up out my
Damn,
face.
Six. This is for my workers and the students in the mix. It's okay to share if your peers wanna fix.
But only if you gotta back up, that's the trick.
Yeah, you gotta share the decoy, you gotta be slick.
Number seven, no paying for the theater snacks. If you're with your woman, have her sneak it in the bag.
Unless you're getting popcorn, cause everybody knows. Man, that's the best movie snack, it's not even close.
Rule number eight, this is crucial for sure.
What?
Enjoy lunch and dinner, but leave room for dessert.
Always.
I'm all for the pasta, chicken and steak.
Certainly, but I ain't truly satisfied till I have something sugary.
Number nine,
what?
A lot of people don't do.
What? I don't know why, probably cause it's old school, maybe.
Number nine is eat your cookies with some milk.
If you ain't dipping before you chewing, then you missing that for real.
Ooh, number ten is what we all abide by. Always get high off your own supply.
That's right.
Man, I don't think that there's a snack out there I'm not seeing.
My snack game cold.
I ain't talking ice cream.
Candies, cookies, cake, pie, chips.
Yo. Sunflower seeds,
uh-huh.
Twinkies, and goldfish.
Man, I have any snack that exists on this planet.
Fresh, fried, and crispy.
10 snack commandments.
Wow.